St. Paul talks about a love that's not a sickness in the stomach or an emotion that comes or goes, but a decision that you have made. And it's based on a decision that God made long time ago to create a world in which you too can enter into a new path of God's awesome grace. So we have these awesome people to bring you love and strength. We have these awesome people to help you in your growth in marriage. We have these awesome people and an awesome God who doesn't let go, so that you can continue to grow in that love and that abundant mercy. So hold on to God as you learn again and again how to hold on to each other. Also comes in love to celebrate the marriage of Mandy and Chris, her family. Repeat after me, in the presence of God,
in the presence of God,
and this community,
and this community,
I, Christopher, take you, Amanda,
I, Christopher, take you, Amanda,
to be my wife,
to be my wife,
to have and to hold,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
from this day forward,
in joy and sorrow,
in joy and sorrow,
in plenty and want,
in plenty and want,
in sickness and health,
in sickness and health,
to love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we live.
As long as we live.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
And this community.
And this community.
I, Amanda, take you, Christopher.
I, Amanda, take you, Christopher.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In plenty and want.
In plenty and want.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we live.
As long as we live.
God's holy angels accompany you, and the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you now and forever. Amen. You may share in the kiss of joy. Brothers and sisters, go ahead, right now. Mr. and Mrs. Christopher and Amanda Tremblay.
City, off of my home. feeling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
If there is ever a girl that's going to be there for Chris in his time of need, support him, you know, keep him happy, keep him well, it's going to be this girl.
Chris, even though you know how to help us get under Mandy's skin, you also know how to make her the happiest woman alive, which is something that the two of us have yet to master.
Had our fair share of fun times. Between BG homecoming and when we stayed with you in Florida, there's never been a dull moment, and I can't wait for many more memories now that you're officially a part of our family.
Mandy, you're a gift from God, and I'll always be grateful for him giving me the honor to be your father. And I told you that before we opened those doors of the church. I told you that a lot of times. I truly mean it.